Hey, this is John from Micro Printing Systems. Today we're going to be demonstrating an alternate and a double print on the MPS TF-100. First, we're going to start with an alternate. The first print will move the squeegee head forward and stop. The next print will move the squeegee head in the opposite direction. Now we'll do a double print. This mode will make two passes on the same substrate, one coming forward and one going back. Thank you.